this executed in every body. From that point, is that a point of origin?
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Hatfield chops to my neck. Bam! Mr. Hatfield is going to chop to my neck and move my head back. Ah, he knows he's going to miss, so what's he going to do?
Right.
Just slice the tip. So that means he doesn't waste one. The action that he was committed to. He knows he's not moving back. He's going to chop to the neck. He knows he can't reach my neck, so he switches to that. Did he waste the movement?
No.
No. Did he expand and expound on the variable?
Yes.
He switched from knife edge to a fingertip. Okay, so what we're saying is, if you are from a point of origin, you can go to a chop, you go to a slice. You can go to a bat now. You can go to a hammer fist. You can go to a heel palm. You can go to a heel palm claw. You can go to a whip. See what I'm saying? From that point, you can go to many variables. Okay? Now, once you've exhausted yourself of fist to face, of any portion thereof, then you go fist to it, to the lower half of the body, or middle of the body, or to the groin. Once you've exhausted yourself from here, then you go to the elbows. So you're using the hand. You already exhausted all the knowledge that you have, what your hands can do, here, here, here.